say you are what you eat, so I strive to eat healthy.
Welcome back! It's the Vegan Cartel. My name is
My name is Izzy,
and I'm the coolest jaguar in the world. Today we're gonna make a special breakfast. It is pancakes! Let's get started! We have dry ingredients and wet ingredients. Gabriel's gonna start with the dry ingredients. So Gabriel's gonna need 4 tablespoons. That's one of the tablespoons. So he needs 3 more. He's gonna put some baking powder, 2 tablespoons of baking powder.
These two like to make pancakes, and most of the time, you know, I'm not in here when they're making the pancakes, not until it's time for me to do the big stuff like flipping, and they're pretty good at it. Two tablespoons of baking soda. How many cups of flour are we making?
Two cups of flour.
So it's this will make about, about 12 pancakes. If you don't need that many, just cut the recipe in half.
Yeah, or you can just, you know, just follow the, you know, directions, but there's more than one person in here, so we're making more than one pancake, so that's why we're doubling the ingredients like that.
Yes. So is that all for the dry ingredients, guys?
Yeah, that's all for the dry ingredients. Now he's gonna whisk it. And then I'm gonna put the wet. I'm gonna use vanilla for the wet ingredients. And I'm gonna use almond milk. And I'm gonna use some apple cider vinegar. So,
can I help with that?
So first, I'm gonna put two cups of almond milk. And then we're gonna get 2 tablespoons of apple cider vinegar. I'm gonna put
teaspoons. Right.
Of vanilla. And then I'm gonna whisk it up.
Powder and stuff.
once you're done whisking, you let it sit for 5 minutes
so I can get it fluffy. Okay, can we put this in?
I'm gonna let it sit for 5 minutes. Please.
Thank you.